In this video, we are going to learn about the application problems on combination of solids. The example problem we are discussing here is as follows. From each end of a solid metal cylinder, metal was scooped out in hemispherical form of same diameter. The height of the cylinder is 10 cm. Its base is of 4.2 cm. The rest of the cylinder is melted and converted into a cylindrical wire of 1.4 cm thickness. Find the length of the wire. Here, from a solid cylinder, on either end, some part of metal is scooped out in the form of hemisphere of the diameter equal to the diameter of the base of the cylinder. After this, remaining cylinder or solid is melted and made into a cylindrical wire of thickness 1.4 cm. We have to find the length of that wire. For this, we need to find the volume of the wire, which is nothing but the volume of the remaining cylinder. The volume of the remaining cylinder is obtained by subtracting the volume of two congruent hemispheres scooped out on either end with the volume of whole cylinder. Let us calculate the volume of whole cylinder. To do this, let's check what is given. The height of the cylinder is 10 cm and the radius of the base is 4.2 cm. Therefore, the volume of cylinder is calculated by using the formula V is equal to pi r square h, that is equal to 22 by 7 into 4.2 whole square into 10. On simplification, we get the volume of cylinder as 554.40 cm cube. From this, let us take out the volume of the metal scooped out, that is volume of two hemispheres. Volume of hemisphere is given by 2 by 3 pi r cube. Whereas, we have to take out volume of two hemispheres. Therefore, volume of metal scooped out is equal to 2 into volume of hemisphere. On substitution, we get the value of volume of metal scooped out is as 310.46 cm cube. So we know that volume of whole cylinder is 554.40 cm cube and the volume of metal scooped out is 310.46 cm cube. So volume of rest of the solid, that is remaining cylinder, is given by the volume of cylinder minus the volume of metal scooped out. On substitution, we get the volume of rest of the cylinder as 243.94 cm cube. Now, this cylinder is converted into a cylindrical wire of thickness 1.4 cm. Here, they have given the thickness of the wire, which is nothing but the diameter of the wire. So, we have to calculate the radius of the wire, and radius of the wire is given by diameter by 2, that is equal to 1.4 by 2, that is 0.7 cm. And the volume of the cylinder is given by pi r square h. Here, h is nothing but the length L. Volume of cylinder is 243.94, which is nothing but pi into 0.7 into 0.7 into L. On substitution for L, L is equal to 243.94 divided by 0.7 whole square into 7 by 22. We get the length of the wire L is equal to 158.4 cm. Therefore, the length of the wire is 158.4 cm. Thank you.